In this video, we will learn how to cite journal articles using APA Style 7th edition. Journal articles are a common type of source used in academic research. You may also hear the terms scholarly or peer-reviewed to describe this type of publication. To cite a journal article, you will need the name or names of the authors, the year of publication, the title of the article, the title of the journal, the volume and issue number of the journal that the article appeared in, the page range of the article, and the DOI or URL. We always start off an APA citation the same way, with the author information. APA Style states you must start off with the author's last name first, followed by the first initial, and the second initial if given. Journal articles can have many authors. For articles with up to 20 authors, you will write out the last names and initials of each author. Separate each name with a comma and use an ampersand before the last author, like this. Next, write the year of publication inside of round brackets. After the publication date, you will need the title of the journal article. In APA Style, you must only capitalize the first letter in the title and the first letter in a subtitle. Proper nouns in titles should be capitalized as you normally would. Then, write out the title of the journal that the article was published in. Format the journal title in italic letters. After the journal title, you will need to include the volume and issue number of the journal that the article appeared in. What does this mean? Volume and issue are ways of organizing journal releases. Journals publish several times per year. The volume and issue number refer to the specific release of that journal that had the article inside of it. Each volume is made up of a number of individual issues. You might recognize this system from print magazines or comic books. This journal article appeared in volume 37, issue 6. Put a comma after the journal title, and still using italic letters, write the volume number. In round brackets, write the issue number. Do not put a space between the volume number and the round brackets. Using standard non-italicized text, write out the page range of the article. The last step in creating your citation is to add the DOI or permanent link to the article. APA Style prefers that you use a DOI when it's available. What is a DOI? A DOI is a unique alphanumeric string that identifies content and provides a persistent link to its location on the internet. DOIs can be found in database records and in the reference lists of published works. You can usually find the DOI in the publication information. We'll add the DOI after the page numbers, like this. If the article does not have an assigned DOI, you may use the URL or permanent link instead. An in-text citation for a journal article will use the following format: the author's last names, followed by the date and the page number inside of round brackets. If you need more citation help, you can chat with library staff online, email us at library@sheridancollege.ca, or book an appointment with a citation specialist or English tutor on TutorOcean.